Hello, Quincy Mayor Tom Koch here. I'd like to talk a little bit about an incident that occurred in our city today. Some of you may be already aware, it's been all over the news, that really a dangerous situation occurred starting on the South Shore in Rockland. And it started as an armed robbery, according to authorities down in Rockland. A person was carrying a weapon and somehow stole a police cruiser in Rockland, which led to a chase through Abington and Weymouth and into Quincy. And there were some issues with accidents with some of the cruisers in those communities. The vehicle, when it got into Quincy, was stopped in Bergen Parkway by the exit. They tried to pin the vehicle in. The vehicle did get out, but further down by BJ's Gas in Bergen Parkway, the vehicle was stopped, pinned in. So suspect stayed in the car for a period of time, and it was known that he had a handgun, but also the cruiser had a rifle in it, so he had potentially use that rifle as well, and that's why the T was shut down in that stretch, because the possibility that if you use a rifle, that can shoot a great distance. District Attorney Mike Morrissey said that the suspect was shot and killed at the site when he was exiting the cruiser with a gun. Didn't say what that gun was, the rifle or the handgun, but the incident, of course, is being fully investigated by State Police, by the District Attorney. Quincy Police is assisting. This is a State Police case. The Quincy Police did assist at the scene throughout the whole thing. Now, reminder, this is a stark reminder. We see things on the news all the time, but this is a real stark reminder about the importance of law enforcement and how they put their lives on the line for us each and every day. This could have ended a lot worse with a lot more injury or deaths, but through the professionalism of our police officers, both at the state level but also at Quincy level, men and women in blue, they did an incredible job. It's a reminder what they do each and every day, what they go through, and their families. I'm sure when that come on the news, those families are seeing that in the news and wondering if that's their husband or wife or son or daughter that's at the scene, and worry about that. We always got to be mindful of that. You know, in these times that we're living in, there's been a lot of scrutiny around the country on police, but at the end of the day, they're here to protect and serve. And today they just did that in Quincy. So with that, until next time, stay well.